Some say the high school is hell. I've never given a thought about this till yesterday. It hit fast. I don't know how and why, but in the matter of an hour, everyone I knew was either craving for flesh or mercy. Those not infected were running like hell.
Freeze! Hold it right there!
Hold it!
Open fire! Fire!
No! Police didn't help. Neither did the National Guard. So, they locked the school, with us inside. Three survivors, Pom-Pom Girl, Jock, and Jarhead. Soldier keeps claiming there's a guarded door we can escape through. All we need to do is reach it.
This is ridiculous.
Thank you.
Oh, no!